According to the officials, the workshop is part of a broader program by the Ministry of Education and the National Emergency Management Organization, NEMO. The training workshop involves teachers of both the Ave Maria Infant and Primary School and is an aspect of professional development activities by the institution.
If something should happen on the compound, especially in the upper floors of the school, we do not have a plan in place that should the stairways become inaccessible for us to get downstairs. We needed to get expert advice on how to devise that plan, because it's little girls we are dealing with here. In fact, children on the whole. And the plan does not only involve the students, the staff as well, the watchmen, the ancillary staff, cooks, janitors, everybody is involved.
Mrs. Williams-Edwards says emergency drills have been done before. She says training is held every November in commemoration of the 2007 earthquake measuring 7.4 on the Richter scale that rocked the island. She believes the disaster evacuation plan should become more structured. The St. Lucia Fire Service and the National Emergency Management Organization, NEMO, facilitated and assisted in the plan.
So part of what we're doing today is to give the teachers the capacity to develop that disaster plan, to put it together. So we're going to go walk them through a template that we have, that we have developed in the office, to walk them through putting that plan together so that they have the capacity, if there is a disaster in the school, that they have the means to be able to take the children out of the school, to the assembly point. We're going to deal with issues such as the evacuation route, ensuring that there's an evacuation route that is safe to exit the building and to proceed to the evacuation at the assembly point.
The evacuation plan's objective is to ensure that all schools on the island develop and have a functioning school safety plan. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.